Registration Third Power, Video 9, Final Wrap-Up.
Do you want to know the meaning of life? Do you want to know the secrets to happiness? Do you want to stay forever young? If you have answered yes to any of these questions, then this video is for you.
Disclaimer: since this is the last video in this series, I want to leave you with three final lessons from the heart. I don't have data to support these suggestions, but they have worked for me. Lifelong learning. Always strive to learn new things, both inside and outside the classroom. Your brain loves learning. This means that you must be humble, admit that there are things you don't know, and be open to new ideas. Lifelong learning. Find truth. First, ask different people, especially those who have nothing to gain from you. Second, listen carefully to all their answers, understanding that everyone has a different bias. Third, think and compare the different explanations to formulate your truth. Lifelong learning. Challenge yourself. Challenge yourself. Be ready to go outside your comfort zone. Active, hands-on activities are better teachers than passive observations. Explore and try the path that is not well-traveled. Lifelong learning. Be honest. Honesty will help you to see your strengths as well as weaknesses. Acknowledging your weaknesses is the first step to improving them. Addressing your weaknesses while building on your strengths will allow you to learn and grow. Lifelong learning. Practice reflection. Experience is a great teacher. Like the post-test analysis, reflect on your experiences to learn from them, see what you can do differently, and know what you should keep. Lifelong learning. Forgive yourself. You are human, and you will make mistakes. Mistakes are opportunities to learn, change, and grow. Mistakes are usually better teachers than perfection. Lifelong learning. Be responsible. Be brave and take responsibility for your actions, especially mistakes. Do not blame others for your actions, mistakes, or outcomes. Lifelong learning. A better you. Change your actions. Change your mistakes. The only person you can change is you. Do not try to change others to benefit you. Maintaining balance. Prioritize. There will never be enough time to do everything. So prioritize what is important to you. Always keep your highest priorities in sight and let everything else follow. Maintaining balance and control. Be honest with yourself. Know what is within your control and what is outside your control. Change what is within your control. Either let go of what is beyond your control or learn to accept or adapt to it. Maintaining balance. Be patient. There is a time and place for everything. Family, friends, work, school, play, sleep, etc. Do not neglect anything that is high priority. I recommend making sleep and health high priorities. Work hard and be patient. If it is meant to be, it will come. Maintaining balance. Plan ahead. Of course, planning ahead will help you get more done. Success is more likely yours if you know who and where you want to be and how to get there. As a lifelong learner, remember to ask, listen, think, set goals, and plan. Maintaining balance. Stay committed. In planning ahead, keep the end point in mind. This should be the same as your top priorities. You will not know all the steps to get to your endpoint right now. Take it one step at a time. Maintaining balance and discipline. Be efficient with your time so you will have time to do what you want. Be disciplined. Do what needs to be done and do not procrastinate. Know your distractions and minimize them. Maintaining balance. Know your limits. Do not try to juggle too many things. If something is worth doing, then it is worth doing right. Do it once, do it well, and move on. For example, take a class once, do well, and finish. Doing too many things while taking classes will likely result in dropping a class. maintaining balance, and enjoy. Be patient. Do not jump through the hoops of life just to get them done. Try to find the joy in each moment of life because each will only come once. Love and gratitude. We are social beings. Observe and listen to others to understand, tolerate, and ultimately love them. Share what you have with others, especially those who are in need. Love and gratitude. Never take things for granted. Appreciate what and who you have in your life. Accept what you have now and dream for the future, but do not demand or take what is not yours. Enjoy your journey in life. By continually learning, you will forever stay young. By continually improving, you will achieve success. By sharing your time and talents with others, you will find happiness and the meaning of your life. Acknowledgements. In gratitude, I wish to especially thank these professionals for teaching me the science of learning and memory. I also appreciate the support of the administration at Mount SAC for granting me this sabbatical, especially the Board of Trustees and President Scroggins. I want to thank the staff and faculty at Mount San Antonio College, especially members of the Salary and Leave Committee, members of the Institutional Review Board, members of the IT team, the Natural Science Division, my colleagues in the Biology Department, especially Dr. Beta Meyer and Linda Hogan, for their support of this project. And of course, saving the best for last, I'd also like to thank my parents, my techie kiki husband, and my God. And here is my bibliography.